Stupid token.
That stupid machine won't even take quarters. Only perfect. That is a lot.
I'm gonna eat that too.
Okay, me in a nutshell.
Taste a bit flat now that you mention it. Sorry I asked.
Ah!
Darla, maybe she got sick. Maybe. Well, if you see her, let me know.
Okay, Flo. Why are you dumb?
Some of your customers have strange taste, but I know. People can be very particular. There seem to be a lot of...
What about the baby shirts?
Those baby shoes are cute, but $80? They're imported from Italy.
Wake up, like you had a dream.
I should get one of those for my room. It's probably similar to ending. You know, for realism. Sounds wonderful. Aw, those bears look pretty snuggly. If you plug them in, they make a soothing white noise that I wish those hats came in my size, but so if a baby wears this 6 times before
she says everything.
That's about $10 per wear. Okay. Oh, Flo, stop thinking like that. I'd love to stay and dress up more babies, but I should head out.
Be quiet out there. Whoa. Oh, so much pizzas. I should eat that.
Shame. Throwing away a perfectly good cat. There's nothing that I need that way.
Oh my gosh, Flo.